Hey guys, Tony Beats here, and welcome back to another video. In today's video, guys, it's going to be a quick Beat Saber update and announcement. New music pack releasing in like, what was it, 9, 10, 11, 12, 1, 5 hours? Apparently it's Linkin Park. I will show you why I think it's Linkin Park. And I'll give a price range. I'm not 100% sure, but it'll be definitely between $5 and 15, like they all are, but I'm not 100% sure whereabouts. For me, it'll probably be a cutback and tenner. I'm gonna switch view to this for you guys, and I'll show you why. As this is today's day, it's 6 a.m. PT, and if I convert that on Google, it says it is 2 p.m. And if you scroll down in the comments, what do you have here? Linkin Park, numb. And if you scroll down a bit further, there's 11 songs. Okay. There'll be 10 or 11 songs. Okay, so either way, I'll be uploading these all for you guys today. Everyone's saying it's Linkin Park. Let's just find that other proof that I have for you guys. As you see, there's Linkin Park Numb, there's Linkin Park One Step Closer, Paper Cut, and you can tell this is actually on the Quest, as the quality is shit. I love the song Numb, so if this is actually on it, I am gonna freak the fuck out, as I love this song. I can't wait for it to actually, if it is that today, guys, I cannot wait. Let me just show you. 6 a.m. PT to UK. It's 2 o'clock in the afternoon UK time, so let's do 2 p.m. UK time in New York, 9 a.m. I hope that guys helps you out at all. But just know, guys, there will be a load of videos on my channels today, hopefully with this new music pack in. 2 o'clock, just after 2 o'clock, I'm guessing, this afternoon. But that's about it for this, guys. It's just a quick update video saying Beat Saber will be uploaded today, maybe some other videos if they come through the post. But I hope you guys enjoy, and I'll see you guys on the next one. Peace!